4 score and 7 years ago. Oh, excuse me, sorry, that's the wrong one. I have a dream. Oh, wait, I'm sorry. Here it is. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I understand that we are all rather tired and eager to celebrate. So I'll be brief and spare you the tiresome quotes and monotonous anecdotes. Our world is constantly changing, and to many of us, it is not changing for the better. Every day, we witness new tragedies unfold and further moral decline. Every one of us wants to see the world change positively and progress, not regress. Unfortunately, for that to occur, two things must happen. The first, although rather daunting and contrary to our nature, is to take responsibility for our actions and our future. We must stand up and say it is my fault, my mistake, and my responsibility. As soon as we stop shirking our responsibilities, we will finally be capable of enacting the second requirement for change. That second requirement is we directly and wholeheartedly participate in the changing of our world. We must go forward into society and change it as we see fit. No longer can we be dependent upon others for change. No longer can we wait for the government or our peers to step up and alter society. It is up to us. It is our responsibility and no one else's. We must be the ones to stand up and shout enough. And in doing so, we will no longer stand idle as the world deteriorates around us. It is not enough to simply criticize our world. If we wish to see it change, the ones we should be criticizing are ourselves. We can and will make our mark on this world. However, whether this mark is a shining contribution or a mere social stigma is up to you. We must accept this tremendous responsibility because it is our responsibility. If we do finally step up and accept this tremendous and monstrous responsibility, our world will not only change for the better, it will continue to improve, and we will create a world which we are all proud to call our own. It is your decision. Make it a good one. Thank you, and good night.